Welcome to our channel. Today we bring you the list of 10 next level protection that will blow your mind. Don't forget to hit subscribe and like button and press the bell icon for regular updates. Starting with the knee blade on number 10. For expert floor layers, electricians, plumbers, and second repair joiners, these are the number one method. You kneel, you glide. The near-to-the-ground architecture minimizes back tension, and without lifting off the floor, they have 360-degree turn capacity. The robust casters operate exceptionally smoothly on life-saving sealed bearings and are made of polypropylene Nomar to protect the work surface. To reduce pressure on the leg, we used the tapered gel pad, which uniformly displaces weight. They feature a hook-and-loop strap to lock the knee blade securely on the knee's back with minimum tension. The knee blades were tested and very simple to maneuver, but very robust and incredibly comfortable. We would thoroughly suggest knee blades if you spend time on your knees. These knee blades are magnificent. You can very comfortably roll all over the place. The flexible fit is fine, and they move very smoothly. The knee pads can easily detach from the rollers if necessary and are very high quality and well constructed. The ninth position goes to a metal combat knife protector. It is made of high quality polyester, stainless steel wire, and high elastic chemical filament with superior anti-cutting results. It has wear resistance and tears output resistance. Anti-cutting products, resistant to blades, anti-wear, anti-tear, lightweight, no-slip, breathable, also suitable for slaughter and processing, construction industry, handling of glass, sheet metal processing, and manufacturing of machinery. Your guns do all of the fighting and can decide the outcome of a knife battle in many respects. The user will be shielded from both knife and machete slash strikes and most brutal stab point penetrations by level 5 arm sleeves. To every blade combatant, a concealable and priceless asset. Number 8 goes to the Onyx Exoskeleton. In industrial environments, exoskeleton technology will offer new skills to combat forces and boost endurance and protection. With our primary emphasis on powered exoskeletons, Lockheed Martin continues the refinement of next-generation automotive products. The new controlled lower body exoskeleton, Onyx by Lockheed Martin, has demonstrated its ability to improve stability and reduce consumer fatigue. This device will practically allow troops and emergency responders to go the extra mile while transporting mission-essential supplies by reducing the effort of walking and climbing. Onyx conforms to the body of a human being. Exoskeleton-distributed sensors report distance, direction, and angle of motion to an onboard device controlling electromechanical knee actuators. To help knee flexion and expansion, the exoskeleton produces the proper torque at the right time. In the end, Onyx decreases the energy taken to cross the ground, squat, or kneel. When ascending or descending stairs or navigating inclined surfaces, these advantages are more evident. Bulletproof jacket seats on number 7. Bulletproof vests are the one thing they take for granted in a police officer's career. The concern with this is that it is beneficial for saving their lives. However, they wouldn't be so gun-shy about using it in the line of duty if more law officers learned a bit more about body armor. Body shield consists of heavy ballistic fabrics that are non-woven and woven. The substance can block a missile, similar to how a basketball ball or volleyball will stop a net. It causes the bullet to move, slow it down, and send its electricity through the entire panel, the mushroom bullet, which assists in the process. Bear in mind that the slower the shell is, the wearer will be better off. Bullets with a hard tip or shot at a fast speed would get through the fibers and the bulletproof vest straight away. Our number 6 is the Revisions Battleskin Viper Head Protection System. The first fully incorporated modular head revision is the Battleskin Viper Head Defense System Revision Protection Mission System to be designed, engineered, and tested for blunt force, blast fragmentation, and ballistic hazard protection. In an ACH-shaped shell designed to strict military standards and NIJ 3A level ballistic risks, the Battleskin Viper provides ballistic and impact head defense. This shell is designed for convenience and features a low-profile style compliant with NVGs, Saberni masks, and different contact devices. Offering outstanding impact safety and ballistic-rated hardware, the Battleskin Viper comes in three full-cut, high-cut, and mid-cut cut models to offer variable coverage choices, four sizes, mini, medium, big, and extra large, and four colors, black, olive green, green, and tan, $499. Material Policial Clothing. The police is a state force that, in addition to controlling violence, has the constitutional objective of maintaining public order, protecting people and property, carrying out investigations, and suppressing crimes. It must be exceptionally well prepared for this, and the police equipment is critical. It must be of high quality, and of course, it must have the promise of reliability. Police technology is used both for the agent's defense and for military combat actions. Police Act, tactical actions by special forces, tactical actions at night, surveillance work, and others. These devices add to better protection, such as helmets, safety vests, belts, and ammo holders. Fourth on the log is the Kinji wristband, is our number four. The World Health Organization reports that 370,000 people drown each year, and 82% of those do not wear a life vest, according to the United States Coast Guard. In case you don't feel like wearing a life vest, the Kinji is an emergency life preserver that you can tie right to your hand. It makes it much less bulky than a life preserver because of its lightweight and compact nature. Pull the button on the wristband to use it, and the flotation system can inflate within seconds, floating you to the water's surface. The Kinji uses capsules so that you don't have to purchase a new kit anytime you use them. Only replace the tablet and this time jump back into the water and try not to drown. The theory behind the Kinji is that when you're in the car, you wear a seatbelt, wear a helmet when you're on a bike, so how do you protect yourself when you're in the water? You're supposed to have life jackets, so who wants to wear a lightweight life jacket that would cover up your sweet tan? Number 3 goes to Guardian Gloves. You sometimes need gripping skills that go beyond what conventional gloves do. The Guardian Gloves SLG, super light with grip, offers superior grip on the fingers and palm with our patented Ultra Grip rubber. This great style and technology provide you unbelievable power of grip and dexterity. Nothing that gets close when it comes to a real shooting glove. This ultralight glove for shooters is suitable for those who wish to shield their hands and protect them while retaining excellent grip and dexterity. Amongst your most valuable possessions are your paws. Injure them, and that could significantly endanger your life. Although having superior talent, the Guardian gloves provide a level 5 cut/defense. But now your hands will be secure, and you can also use them efficiently to get the job done and get home safe. The fingertips and backs and sides of the hand and 360 degrees around each finger are covered by 100% Spectra padding. Armor skin for extra strength, endurance, safety, and grip on the palm and fingertips. On the hand's back, molded high-density rubber covers the fingertips, knuckles, and hand's back. The second place goes to McCulloch Chainsaw Boots. Elegant and well-designed to be both practical and comfortable, the McCulloch Safe Leather Chainsaw Boots are durable but lightweight. If adequately cared for, these boots will last you a long time and support you while providing high ankle and foot stability. Class 1 20mm saw the degree of defense. Provide the top of the foot with saw safety where it is required most. Its ankle brace and steel toe cap are comfortable and lightweight. McCulloch's protective leather boots are light and comfortable. They have elevated wear tolerance and high ankle and foot flexibility. This is a practical, well-designed boot with a complete inner sole and breathable lining that provides both safety and comfort. Protective boots of modern style are a must when using a chainsaw on every task. Extra tough for warmth with added saw protection, but lightweight, available in different sizes. They provide you all of your forest and garden power tools with a wide range of multi-brand fit, modules, and accessories. It deals with high-quality items checked and up to the specifications needed for use with the rugged McCulloch line, powered by McCulloch, making them more than acceptable for any other brand. The first position goes to Ratnik 3. Perhaps the most critical component of the Ratnik 3 is the mask. For the rest of the technology, it is the show hub, but it must remain sufficiently light to be protected and not strain the soldier's spine. an area of 118 square inches surrounds the fully bulletproof helmet. For less severe fighting, the remainder is a mask and eyewear that is fortified. The safety glass is a display screen containing reconnaissance information, thermal imagery, health data, biological data, indoor and outdoor temperature, and goal information. There is a ventilation device inside the mask as well. Guns are, and rightly so, the least technologically sophisticated. Too much gear will weigh down the soldier's arms and make him less effective. The only thing the weapons are fitted with is shrapnel protection and a nuclear blast-proof watch. A nearly indestructible look, it has a self-winding system that can keep it accurate even in bad weather and war. This is where the operation security process comes in. The newly created cloth renders the soldier transparent to infrared imagery by containing all of the uniform heat. Most of the chest is secured by a tried and proven fully bulletproof vest, with weak connections under the arms and at the bottom of the abdomen. The torso cloth and vest are both flameproof and resistant to precipitation. Thanks for watching the video. Comment down below which part you liked the most.